Tonight, Eagle Mine is continuing efforts to keep you informed on the life of the mine in northern Marquette County. TV6 senior reporter Jerry Tudor was at tonight's public forum. He shares the latest on a delay they're experiencing and a new multi-million dollar water treatment plant that'll be open this year.
Eagle Mine is updating the public on efforts to continue operations in northern Marquette County. In Powell Township tonight, Eagle Mine representatives gave a safety update and information about the operation's environmental impact in Marquette County. Darby Stacy is the Eagle Mine Managing Director. He says they've experienced a fall of ground at one of the ramps that has slowed production at Eagle East.
So we had a fall of ground in the rain ramp going down to Eagle East about 2 weeks ago. So that's really been the focus of efforts on the ramp. All work at Eagle East is paused right now until we get the safety components of that fall of ground corrected.
Even with the delay, Eagle Mine Management is still working to reach the 2029 projected life of the mine. With that goal in mind, Eagle is working to cut costs, including bringing the underground mine contractor cementation in-house and applying for a grant to make further use of mine tailings.
If there's anything that we can continue operations, there's 470 people that are counting on the jobs and the operation at Eagle Mine. There's a lot of cars in the parking lot and a lot of families that are depending on this, so I think it's worth the hard effort now in 2024 to, again, make sure that we deliver that plan out in the future.
Another major project for Eagle is the zero liquid discharge facility at the Humboldt Mill that will remove salt from the water in the tailings pit.
It's just over a $22 million investment, and this is our investment in making sure that we can leave a clean tailings disposal facility after the mine closes and we're in reclamation.
The plan is to have the zero liquid discharge facility operational in August. Jerry Tudor, TV6 News, Powell Township.